Today I am explaining about how to register Yono SBI by account details. Firstly, download and install Yono SBI app from Play Store. Then open the app and click on existing customer. You can register SBI Yono in three different ways. Number one, login using internet banking ID. Number two, register with the ATM card and PIN. Number three, register with the account details. I have already uploaded a video about how to register Yono SBI by internet banking ID. You will get the link from video description. Here I am talking about how to register SBI Yono by account details. Let's continue this video. Click on register with the account details. Then click continue. Enter your bank account number and date of birth here. Then click next. Enter received OTP from your registered mobile number. Then click on submit. Select full transaction rights from various transaction rights options. Then set a username and a strong password here. Read the below instruction carefully for making a strong password. Then click on confirm. First step of your registration is completed successfully. Visit your home branch with this reference number within 30 days for activate your Yono user ID. After visiting your home branch, they approve your request and send an activation code into your registered mobile number. Then again open the Yono app and click on I have activation code. Then click on continue. Enter previously created username and password here. And also enter activation code received. Then click next. Now you have activated successfully in your Yono account. Then click go to Yono home. You can change password now. Read the instruction carefully and create a strong password for login your account. After enter the password, click on change password. Now you have successfully changed your internet banking password. Then click on set MPIN. Read the instruction carefully and accept the terms and condition. Enter a 6-digit MPIN here for login your mobile Yono app easily. Then click next. You will receive an OTP on your registered mobile number. Enter the OTP here and click next. Now the registration process is completed successfully. You can login your account through 6-digit MPIN or username and password of internet banking. Now the Yono app is opened successfully. Now you can enjoy the Yono world. I think this video is informative for you. Please like and support our channel JJ Pathfinder. Real Path creates victory. Thank you for watching this video.